What causes cellulite and how to prevent it? It is a common knowledge that the appearance of cellulite is more common in women, and their age is of minor importance here since cellulite is often caused by hormonal disorders. During the onset of puberty, the body begins to produce hormones, including female ones that are responsible for the formation of adipose tissue and may damage circulation and drainage in the tissues under the skin. However, abnormal changes in tissues can be avoided if hormonal disorders are taken care of in the early stages. The young bodies can defend themselves better, and such disorders in teens are caused mostly by changes in the metabolic process and thus are of temporary nature. A number of factors can cause cellulite, however, the main causes are hereditary factors and unhealthy lifestyle. The hereditary factors cannot be denied since there are too many examples of this abound. What is more, however paradoxical it may seem, family upbringing plays a significant role in why we live an unhealthy lifestyle. The expression of an unhealthy lifestyle has an extensive meaning and includes a number of factors characteristic of human beings. In this connection, the Oriental wisdom should be mentioned. In Orientalism, the harmony and ways to achieve it were explored for years. The life is conceived by Oriental people as the unity of light yang and dark yin. There is no telling that yang is good and should exist, while yin is bad and should be got rid of. Such an approach is typical of a Westerner accustomed to opposing good to evil. A Chinese or Japanese, however, sees no conflict here, and accepts the world as is, with any seeming contradictions. In fact, who can say for sure what is better and what is worse, warmth or cold, day or night, man or woman? These are indivisible and interconnected components of our world that form the world order Tao. And a human's aim is to cognize Tao and achieve harmony by adjusting the life to the naturalness of the world. It surely requires many efforts, and we have to rid ourselves step by step of vileness in us. If we consider this desire from the point of view of our flesh, we may come to many questions. And the first of them is what the right and healthy diet are?